That's how it came out. I think it came out pretty good. Can't complain. So yeah. What I will rate these guns. Let's go back to them. To be honest, the katanas is a no. It's a hard no. This, the Ergonza, I pulled a cap, you know, gotta clean it. This, yes. So for these, katanas, not even worth the money. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like the Astro, Euro's better. This is way better. If you wanna say, well, Iwata, get this. Don't buy that. That's, I don't even like if it's clear. I've had a number of issues with this. So I've been messing with it. I don't know if you saw a little sputtering in the video, but I get a little sputtering from them. I check everything. I check my airlines. And it's only from the Air Katanas I get sputtering. But from the Air Gunzas, I get no sputtering. So, you know, some people, you could say it's me. If it's me, hey, you know, I'm thinking about just giving away these guns. That's how much I don't like them, because I don't think they're worth the money and they're not worth the risk. So these, I would have to say, is a fail. It looks nice, but it's a fail. But this, yeah, no. I would, it's definitely a great starter gun for anybody. I love it, hands down. I should have just pulled out the other ones, but I just wanted to show y'all a video with the rest of them. So, clear, it put clear down the katana, but it just, the sputtering, I have to compensate for it, so. And if you're curious, for fisheye eliminator, I do put, you know, the smoothie. I know a lot of people are like, why? I got a dirty environment. Y'all see, I don't even, very clean. That's my fault. But that's no here nor there. Also, you know, I'm running like a little 30-gallon compressor. So, yep. Yeah, so, for the end of this video, the katana, no. I got two of them, still a no. And this one, I'm keeping you. I don't know. I might give these away. Maybe someone have better luck with me. But this one wasn't sputtering. But this one did sputter when I got the clear. This one sputtered for a second, but I don't understand what's going on. So if you know what's going on with the sputtering, comment down below. Let me know what you think. But yeah, so this is the end of this video. So the winner between these cheap Iwatas to get for the money, is it worth it? The Ergonza, yes. The Ergonza is always worth it, hands down. The katana, don't even play with that if you're trying to keep stuff long term. And unless you just want to, hey, that's your choice. But for me, I would throw these away, realistically. But I don't want to do that. I'm not wasteful. You know, I appreciate everything. So I guess it's going to be part of the collection. Or if somebody's like, hey, I want the gun, you know, I might even be like, hey, you cover shipping or something. Anyway, y'all stay tuned. Y'all have a blessed day and take care.